And it's a tongue-in-cheek song called Dopehead Blues. It's by my one of my favorites, Victoria Spivey. And she's a blues musician who started her own record label and gave Bob Dylan his start. So Bob Dylan actually got his start playing the flute for Victoria Spivey. Joe Dicey's dad. Okay, they were on the label. Yeah. All right, here goes. Just give me one more.